I miss my cocoa butter kisses. Hope you smile when you listen. Ain't no competition, just competing for attention. Hey guys, I'm back. So, I'm going to get water. Because I'm like low key thirsty. Oof. My phone's dead. I don't like that. My phone's dead. Dun dun dun. Dun dun dun. Where am I? You don't know what I'm like walking in the dark. It's not that dark, but it's dark. We cannot see me. So I'm back in the same little scenery y'all saw me before. I don't know what time it is because my phone died again because my portable charger stopped working, which I'm upset. It's either I didn't charge my portable charger enough or it just stopped working. So, and I decided to put my AirPods on my thing, so I'm not gonna forget them because it's on my ID. Because I go everywhere with my AirPods, so without my AirPods, I won't be able to get in. I'm tired. Should be asleep. So good morning guys, I am just picking up this camera, and the reason I'm just picking up this camera is because somebody decided to wake me up out of my nice little sleep, even though like I normally wake up between 8 and 9 anyways, but I was in a deep sleep and I'm like, and I got up, looked around, went back to sleep, and this is like my normal routine of like what I do to actually wake up. Then somebody decided to start a fire in my school. Like, for what? Like, what are you doing? So that like woke me up out of my sleep, and that's basically how my morning started. I'm just like a little upset, but I want to ask you guys what you think about my new intro. I know you talked about it last night. So, let me know what you think about my new intro. Is it better than what I had before? Because, like, I honestly love it. And I think it's better than what I had before. Anyways, back to the whole fire situation on that topic. Basically, once I woke up, because I was in my PJs. Surprisingly, I was sleeping in PJs. Because sometimes I was just sleeping in a top and random pants. So I had PJs on, and then I was trying to hurry up to get out of here. So I put on this sweat top, which is my senior year sweat top. I'm just saying, I'm just gonna randomly put this on and throw on my slides. And I bounced out because I was like, I don't know where this fire is. And first off, when a fire, like when something like this happens, you're actually really supposed to just leave right away. And I was just like, I need my phone. I took my vlog camera, but I didn't vlog because I'm not used to vlogging around other people. And then not only that, I was like, I don't even know what's going on, so let me not even vlog. Okay, so I'm just waiting for this video to come right. I just edited it. It's a story time. It's not coming out anytime soon, but it's just for future references. Like, this day I didn't put out a vlog, or this day I didn't do a video. So let me just put out this video I already had done. Like, that's just what I thought to do. So I'm just waiting for it to convert, and then afterwards I'll just put it onto my YouTube and put it on the private and call it a day. So I'm on my way to go get some food. I'm like super hungry. So I will get back to you guys when I come back, show you what I'm eating and what I sometimes in my vlogs I put what I normally do when I eat, which is like either watch YouTube or a movie or like vlog, or go ahead and edit, that's what I normally do. That's basically it. So I'll see you guys when I come back. So I'm back with what I have: rice, carrots, a cheeseburger, fries, and some cookies. I got the cookies just so they could sit in my room so I can have a snack later. So I'm gonna watch YouTube. This is what I was watching. I'll link her down below, especially because like she's Remedian. I have to link her down below 100%. So yeah, I'm just gonna chill till class. I'm about to be on my way to class. I'm just gonna put my sweat top on. So yeah, I have a leadership class from 12:35 to, it's 12 right now, but it's not gonna take me long to get there. Like, I'll probably end up getting there at 12:36 maybe. But I have a leadership class, and then it's from 12:35 to 2:30. So I'm gonna just go to that class, do what I do, and get this done and over with. I got a good product over here. I got a soda. I'm not gonna drink it right now. I'll keep it out. So I'm gonna just do that, and then come back out to class and chill. So I'm going downstairs to go see if my debit card is in my mailbox, and if it is not, I'm going to be upset. I'm giving it one more day, and if it's not here tomorrow, I have to call the people again and let them know it did not come. Because I called people yesterday to make sure they had the right address and everything, and where's my stuff, because they told me Tuesday I'll get it. And the lady said it should be here, it's not in the thing. I keep tracking my email because the guy at the mailbox, he was like, this is happening again. He was like, okay, if I get it, I'm gonna just have it, I'm gonna email you and let you know it's here. Because when you get mail in your mailbox, they don't email you. So he was like, because I told him I like desperately needed this, because I'm tired of like this Apple Pay. Not everything's Apple Pay.
I miss my cocoa butter kisses. Hope you smile when you listen. Ain't no competition, just competing for attention.